today, social media has practically become the source of news, of choice for a whole generation. Everybody and anybody can own a media. There are individuals now who are called on-air personalities or social media personalities. And they are listened to and watched by literally hundreds of thousands of people. They usually have no training whatsoever in journalism or its ethics. The journalism profession has always been at great risk. Now, who is to blame for the death of the profession? What can be done? The first culprit, of course, is technology, but it's fruitless blaming technology. The second and most important culprit in the death of our profession is the professional himself. Upon him is the burden of setting the acceptable rules, the conventions and practices of the professional.